Today we start another identities. First, a plus b whole cube equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a plus b. Now that identity should be written as also like this, a cube plus b cube plus 3a square b plus 3ab square. Next identity is a minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab bracket a minus b. Now expand form of that identity should be written as like this, a cube minus b cube minus 3ab 3a square b plus 3ab square. Next identity is a cube plus b cube. That identity should be written as a plus b whole cube minus 3ab bracket a plus b. And second condition of that identity is a plus b bracket a square plus b square minus ab. Next identity, a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b whole cube plus 3ab a minus b. Now that condition is written as a minus b a square plus b square plus ab. Now we solve some questions related with these identities. First question is, question number first, expand 1 upon 3x minus 2 upon 5y whole cube. Now solution, here we apply identity a minus b whole cube, and value of a minus b whole cube is a square. Value of a minus b whole cube is a cube minus b cube minus 3ab a minus b. Now here value of a is 1 upon 3x and value of b is 2 upon 5y, and here we apply identity a minus b whole cube equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab a minus b. Now 1 upon 3x minus 2 upon 5y whole cube is equal to 1 upon 3x whole cube minus 2 upon 5y whole cube minus 3 into 1 upon 3x into 1 upon 2 upon 5y and bracket 1 upon 3x minus 2 upon 5y. When we solve, here we getting cube of 1 upon 3x is written as cube of 1 upon 3x is written as 1 upon 27x cube minus 8 upon 125 of y cube minus here 3 3 cancel out and here we getting 2 upon 15 x into y internal. Minus. Now here 3 3 cancel out. Here we getting 2 upon 5 xy 1 upon 3x minus 2 upon 5y. Now resulting value is 1 upon 27x cubed minus 8 upon 125 of y cubed minus. Here we open the bracket and 5 multiply by 3 we getting 15 and x y multiply by x we getting x square y. So that here we write 2 upon 15 x square y plus 4 upon 25 x y square is the answer. Now next example here we taking expand 4 plus 3x whole cube. Here we apply identity a plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab a minus b a plus b. Now here value of a is 4 and value of b is equal to 3x. Now 4 plus 3x whole cube is equal to a cube. A cube is 4 cube. 4 cube plus 3x whole cube plus 4 into 4 plus 3 into 4 into 3x and multiply by 4 plus 3x. Now cube of 4 should be written as 64 plus 3x whole cube is 27x cube plus 3 multiply by 4 12, 12 multiply by 3 36, 36x and here 4 plus 3x as it is. Now that condition should be written as 64 plus 27x cube 144 x plus 108 x square. Find the value of 1005 whole cube. Now solution, 1005 whole cube is written as 1000 plus 5 whole cube is equal to, here we apply identity A plus B whole cube, value of A is 1000 and value of B is 5. Now 1000 whole cube plus 5 cube plus 3 multiplied by 1000 multiply by 5 and bracket 1000 plus 5. Okay. 1000 cube is 1 and 9 zeros are there, plus 5 cube is 125 plus 5 multiply by 3, 15 multiply by 100, 15 multiply by 1000, 15,000. And here 1000 plus 5. Now here we write 1 and 9 zeros as it is. Plus 125 plus here multiply by 15,000 multiply by 1000, then here we getting 1500000 and 0. 15 and 6 zeros are there, plus 15 multiply by 5 is getting 7, 5 and 3 zeros. Now addition of all these values should be written as 10 1500 7 5 1 2 5.